Inside for two, Jason Preston. Band applause, the assist. James Baker coming to the lineup, placing LJ Bryan. Bell charge number 32, Jonathan Hansen, that's his first of the game. Going to ask it. James Baker.
So my family gave my grandparents a puppy for Christmas one time, And then about a month later, they realized that it was a lot of work, so they gave it back to us.
This like collection of photos to my mom, and like I remember just seeing her like shed a tear about it and stuff, and it was very heartwarming.
I've given a wristwatch to my elder brother, and I sent some beats back home to my younger brother. So
probably like a makeup kit I got from my sisters or something like that.
Traveling the call. Pair substitutions for all out, Jason McCrory, along with Nate Springs, for Sylvester Arconda, and Ludwig McDay. Cooper, first for him, third for the team. Marvin Price coming to the lineup for Ohio. For Ben Vanderbilt. To Jason Preston, that's his first on Ohio, and there's timeout in the count. LJ Bryant to the line, two attempts. Malik Riddle also in the lineup for Barnett State. J.D. Stanley Williams back in. Well, charge number two, George Walker, that's his first. Fourth overall on the team. Ben Vanderblaas back into the game. For Marvin Price. Thomas back in. Also returning Nate Springs. Charge number 12, Duke Thomas is first, fifth on the team, and there's timeout in the combo. Ben Vanderblaas inside for two. Oh! 3-point basket. Jake Spring is charged with his personal foul. His first team fifth. Henson will have Wilkes in tennis. Julius Dixon into the lineup for the first time for the Eagles. Eagles retain possession. Ben Vanderblas. His second, team six. Replaced on the court by Mason McMurray. Thomas. followed by Hanson. Nate Springs joins the foul, that's his second, team seven. And there's timeout in the combo. All right, let's find out who today's baby Bobcat is, and presented by Holzer. Well, if you voted for Nolan Foster, you were correct. It was Nolan Foster. Holzer is dedicated to improving the quality of life for our communities, their employees, and their positions. They reward and recognize people appropriately and fairly for a job well done. Friendly visits, excellent care, every patient, every time. Jordan Walker, 3-point basket. Jaden Stanley Williams picking up the foul. That's his first, sixth overall for the Eagles. Placed on the court by L.J. Bryant. Two minutes. James Baker. From deep, the Trey, Mason McMurray. Thomas, if successful, a bonus attempt. Jason Preston picking up the foul. That's his second first throw high. Bonus attempt for Thomas. LJ Bryan. Third overall for the team. Nate Springs coming on the floor for Ohio. Kalon Cooper in for Moorhead State. Third foul for Ben Vanderblot. Second on Ohio. Thank you. Foul charge number three, James Baker, that's his 13th fifth. Trio substitutions for Morehead State. Jordan Walker back in along with Julius Dixon and LJ Bryan. At the line with the bonus, Ben Vanderblot. Number 11, Julius Dixon, the foul. That's his first, sixth overall. Mason McMurray in. Home with Miles Brown. And so let's draw on to Pearl Hackett. Blake Riddle returns from Morehead State. Brown picking up the foul. His first, team third. And there's timeout in the condo. Hey, take a look at the sky up in the rafters, up near the roof, because we got some coupons coming down. They will flutter, and they're from Texas Roadhouse. Hey, Rufus is out there. Rufus got some things to give away. They look like scarves. So if you want one, make sure you know that you are needy enough to attract Rufus. He's got quite the arm. There goes one. Rufus still got some. That was a throw. Let's Still has another scarf available. Throw it to the empty seat. Sylvester Albon. Jordan Darlis back on the floor for Ohio for Miles Brown. James Baker re-enters for Julius Dixon. Casey McMurray charged the personal foul, his first. Five on Ohio. James Baker, two attempts. Buddy McDay back in for Ohio. Diamond Henson returns for Morehead State. Thank you. goaltending call. Credit the basket to Jordan Norris. Thomas.
Thank you.
deep for the triple, Jordan Garnes. That's his fourth teammate. And there's timeout in the combo. All right, Bobcat fans, your time. James Baker with his fifth personal foul. Ninth overall for the team. Hey. 2 minutes. Jaden Stanley Williams back in for Julius Dixon. Second personal foul, 10th on the team. Jason Preston to the stripe, double bonus. Julius Dixon Rams for Jaden Stanley Williams. Second timeout taken by Morehead State. McDay with that foul, that's his fourth. It's 10 on Ohio. Two attempts. Oh. Julius Dixon with the foul. That's his second personal foul. The team is over the limit. Sylvester Akbond at the line with the double bonus. Julius Dixon, the basket. Timeout. Morehead State, full timeout. First foul for the lead dribble. tonight's in Ohio men's basketball, and thank you all for your support and for your attendance this afternoon. The men come back on Sunday, December 29th, taking on Campbell. Tip off, 2 p.m. Hope to see you right back here in the Cobb. Love unofficial scoring for you momentarily.